voice that I have to sympathize with Nigerians. I think we are living in denial. The security situation is so bad, and the bad news is that it's going to get worse because we're not dealing with it at all. We're living in denial. Some of us have been talking about this for over 10 years. I will keep warning that it's going to keep getting worse until we do the right thing. About community police, there are two different things, but I'm mixing the two concepts, and that is giving more confusion to people the more. For me, it's a total distraction. It's a fraud.
Community policing is fraud, total distraction, says Ekweremadu. Ike Ekweremadu, former deputy senate president, says community policing is a fraud and total distraction. Ekweremadu, who represents Enugu West Senatorial District, said this when he featured on a Channels TV program on Friday. Mohammed Adamu, Inspector General of Police, IGP, has pushed for community policing, which he said will help address crime at the grassroots. President Muhammadu Buhari also approved the measure in 2019. Ekweremadu, however, said the strategy will not work in federating unit with, quote, so many diversities like Nigeria. He said Nigerians are living in denial and that the security situation is, quote, so bad, and the bad news is that it is going to get worse because we are not dealing with it at all. Nigeria lives as a federal state. We accepted before independence that what is suitable for our circumstance is federalism. Since we accepted federalism, we need to look at others practicing federalism, he said. In those other places, the way they deal with security is to decentralize it. The idea of forming a federal state, a federal system of government, is that you have accepted that you have so many diversities. To respect those diversities, you have to come into a loose arrangement to do things in a way that is peculiar to the people. Community policing is a fraud. It is a total distraction. What are they telling us is that there is a problem between the community and the police itself, and they need to address it, that lack of trust and confidence. That's what community policing is all about. If you have a federal system, you have a complete architecture that can deal with situations in a complex manner. He said, contrary to what most Nigerians think, the police is planning through community policing. The police IG told the Senate they are going to get volunteers who will be giving police information, find out what their challenges are, why do they not trust the police to build their confidence. Unfortunately, the federal police we have now is not working. That's why they, the Southwest, came together to say, let us have security outfits to deal with our problems, Ekweremadu said. Amotekun is different from what the federal government is saying about community policing. They have personnel who are going to deal with issues unlike what the federal government is proposing. In my opinion, I think that he's not almost there, like he's not right and he's not wrong. He said that Nigerians are living in denial. Do you believe that? And he also said that Nigeria lives as a federal state and that Nigerians accepted since the federal government is not ready to implement federalism, they should actually tackle the issues that are needed now because people are dying. So what do you guys think? Please put your comments in the comment section below and do not forget to like and subscribe.